My name is Monique Shivanandan, and I'm the Group CIO at Aviva. When you think about insurance, we're here to protect. We're here as a safety net for if something should happen to you. And all the new devices, the Fitbits, the home detection devices, the automation that turns off your water pipe if you have a leak, the things that we can use to help with that prevention and to protect people from the things they fear, leveraging the technology, putting them all together in a way that really helps our customers is just so exciting. So I think the opportunities are immense. The creative minds that are building smart cars, the driverless car, Airbnb changing the whole hotel industry. How does it affect insurance? Well, everything changes. How people need to be insured will change. How we interact within that ecosystem. And so I think the insurance industry will be incredibly disrupted. We're working very hard so that we become a part of that ecosystem. We understand where that technology is going. We understand where our consumers want to be. And we are participating in it and partnering with the ecosystem really to provide our customers with the best solutions for their everyday lives. The areas that are most likely to impact insurance is probably focused on the Internet of Things. So I think, you know, everyone's building a good website, everybody's building a good mobile app. The Internet of Things is really what's a little bit different for insurance than maybe other industries. And the collective impact of the Internet of Things will be massive for insurance. So from the sharing economy of Airbnb and Uber, from the devices in the home that monitor, you know, people coming in and out, that check water pressure, that check whether your medicines have been taken from the refrigerator, from health insurance perspective. All those things really are gonna change how we work. Telematics is already disrupting car insurance. So we have a device that can go in your car that when you drive, it'll give you feedback whether you're a good driver. If you're a good driver, we do discounts on your rates. But when you think about where it's going, we're now working on one that's in your cell phone. They're gonna be built into cars. What's gonna happen when you're not actually driving the car? Someone else is driving it. How does that impact how we insure, how we take care of you? So I think if you look at technologies and where they'll disrupt, our differentiation and our propositional differentiation for our customers, both corporate and consumer, is really around how we incorporate and build a bundle to leverage those Internet of Things capabilities to give you something that may prevent a robbery, may prevent a fire, may prevent those kinds of things, as well as recover more quickly when they do happen. So I think it's going to be fascinating. It changes every day. It's amazing. It's dramatic.